This video is showing you the Valent F75 error. Press the reset button. Once the heating request comes on, shown by the radiator symbol, you then press the minus button. The pump will come on, shown by the pump symbol. Then you will look out for a pressure rise or change. In this clip, you can see there is no pressure rise. The next stage would be to either check and replace the pressure sensor or check and replace the pump, i.e. using a direct live temporary connection to the pump just to see if it's working or not.